This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Jessica Schambach. We have new information on that breaking news we've been following you. A car that crashed into a home. We now have confirmed from Oklahoma City Police that this is a deadly shooting investigation. They tell us one person has died. One person is in critical condition in the hospital. Here's what we know from police. They say it all ended up here at Melrose and Rockwell in Northwest Oklahoma City with that car that crashed into a home. The victims inside that car, police say, it appears they were shot a few blocks away at Northwest 5th and Rockwell and then drove that vehicle right into that house. At this point, police are looking for one person, one suspect. We're working on getting any details of who they're looking for exactly. We also understand that that car was on fire whenever it crashed into the home. You can see the firefighters, fire trucks are on scene right now, as well as Oklahoma City Police. You see the crime tape that's up in that area. Again, Rockwell and Melrose, one person has died, one is in critical condition, and now the search is on for a suspect. We'll stay on top of it. We have a ground crew there as well, so we'll keep you updated with any new information right here as well as online at KOCO.com.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.